paid off, Keith.
And you sit here and say nothing?
Well, everyone's been telling me not to say anything.
Fine, go out back and look at Helen. See if she has that key.
She's out by the phone. Miss Sullivan. Miss Sullivan, are you in there?
Well, I'm in here all right.
Is there no key on your side?
Well, if there was a key in here, I wouldn't be in here. Helen took it. The only thing on me side is me.
Miss Sullivan, not the house 10 minutes. I'll see how you managed it.
And even though I'm not on the side.
Fine! Put that roast meat back in the oven.
Yes, Dad. She has no key.
Nonsense. She must have the key. Have you searched her pockets?
Yes, she doesn't have it.
She must have the key.
Would you prefer to search her yourself?
Oh, I would not prefer to search her. Earlier this evening, she almost took out my kneecap when I married her. Put that ladder back. Certainly.
Well, she could have hidden the key.
Yeah.
Anywhere in the grounds or clothing.
Well, I can't search the entire grounds to find the missing key. Jimmy!
Sir?
Bring me a ladder.
Certainly.
Thank you.
Well, she has to learn first that everything has an end.
When will she learn?
Major after a million and one words. Perhaps you'd like to read Dr. Howe on the question words.
Oh, I'd like to learn the letters, Miss Annie.
I'll teach it tomorrow morning.
It is her bedtime.
Fifth try.
He wouldn't have got around if he had something to command instead of